Are you ready, Lydia?
What? No, I'm nervous.
Nervous what? Are you ready for Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights?
No.
Why not?
I'm nervous.
Of what?
Of Horror Nights.
What's the house you want to see the most?
Chuckie.
What house you don't want to see?
Okay, that one by the Bill Diner, I don't know what that was called. Evil Dead and...
Evil Dead Rise?
Exorcist Believer?
Mm-hmm. I'm really excited to see you get scared by all the monsters. Are you ready, Lydia?
No.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, my chest hurts so bad.
You're very nervous, I know that, Lydia. Just breathe.
Alright, Lydia, your first Halloween Horror Nights house. How was it? That was pretty awesome. I didn't see no videos online or YouTube, so I got scared. Michelle and Lydia knew where the actors were going to be at.
The only person that scared me was Stephen Harrison because he came out late.
He came right at you.
Yeah? I'm excited. Next house is The Last of Us. So, are you ready, babe?
No, I'm scared.
I am ready.
Algae? Raw?
Let's get going.
I don't think these guys were infected.
God damn hunters. Come on! We need to keep moving.
No! You okay?
Stay in there! I like my way up to you!
Don't die on me!
Ah!
No!
Oh, shit.
Oh,
better.
So we just got out of the Last of Us. It was okay. I didn't get scared that much.
That's a lie. I did.
At the end, they got me a lot. The big, big ones. It was pretty cool. I'm excited for the next house. Now it is The Exorcist. Here we go.
This is one of the oldest human rituals. Every culture in every country for as far back as history has been recorded.
Bored on that one. It smelled too. So up next is Holidays in Hell. I've never done it before. It's been here before. Hopefully it's a lot better than The Exorcist. We just finished the lower lap. We're heading to the chair tram right now. I'm very excited. And here we go.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
No. I'm sorry to interrupt your fun, ladies and gentlemen. I am Gloria Strickland, and I am the Chief Executive Officer of Hazard Valuation and Eco Crisis Management at the studio. I just need to speak with your tour guide for a minute. Where do you think you're going?
Call the exterminators now! The number one game in human pest control. Our mostly humane methods are guaranteed to kill humans dead. Call the exterminators now! Humans are a pest.
In you go!
Yeah.
I want to speak to your manager right now. Do you hear me? I am talking to you, Mickey.
We kill humans dead. 100% guaranteed or your money back. Need a demonstration? To rise up from the sewers. Free yourselves from the cages and traps of our human oppressors and claim our right to play. And make them feel the sting of our wrath. What have humans ever done for us?
Don't humans just to resist? Lest we
extreme prejudice. They poisoned and polluted our home for long enough. Just one drop, and they're screwed.
Where are we going?
Rise, my children.
The Terror Tram, a lot better than last year's. I enjoyed it a lot. We're here in Hogwarts now to see some Death Eaters. Very excited. I don't know, I'm getting lost now because I'm looking at the camera. We're going. Death Eater.
Orientation. Okay, enough. The most important thing to remember is
you opportunity to kill a douchebag like this guy.
Let's keep this moving. Next victim, please.
That was cool. I love it. What was that? The Purge, Dangerous Waters. I'm really excited. I heard really good things about it. It's first time here at HHN 2023. Let's go check it out.
We worship at the altar of Smith & Wesson. We the people know not what we do. The Purge is not about containing crime to one night and cleansing our souls by releasing oppression. It's about one thing, money. Who dies tonight? The poor. We can't afford to protect ourselves. We must pick up arms. This year, we will fight back.
Always in the right place at the right time.
This is your emergency broadcast system.
Awesome. I love it. The Purge, Dangerous Waters, was very gory, very bloody, offensive language. I love it. It's a must-see show. You have to see it. Maybe without your kids. Really good. This is it. The final house. The last one.
This whistle sounds far away.